Third, do you have any, or what are your comments on the wedding venue in Lakewood that's going to be allowed to host weddings? And then Mahin handed me one from ABC6, which is, do you intend on keeping the Atlantic City facility open and running longer than the others to potentially allow for the summer season to begin with some sense of normalcy? A surge facility would give local officials some degree of confidence that they can handle a potential uptick in hospitalizations.
So may I jump in and then you all can come in? Nothing new on property taxes. Andover, I think Judy addressed in other nursing homes. We'll give a short repeat, but I think you've already addressed this, but we can come back on that. The wedding venue, listen, I want to gather as much as the next guy, but we can't allow that to happen. So I'm not sure if Pat's got any more insights, but we cannot allow folks to congregate. And that's got to continue to be the case.